Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon and never miss an update from Latestly.
Last week, there was a lot of interesting news coming from the tech space. Companies like Samsung, Oppo, Realme, Xiaomi, Apple and others are planning to launch new devices with new technology in 2020. So here's a list of all the news from the technology space from last week. Monday, December 30, 2019 brought us news of Vivo S1 Pro sporting a diamond-shaped quadrature camera launching in India on January 4th. We heard Samsung may launch its clamshell foldable smartphone in February next year. Oppo F15 series is likely to be launched in India soon. Realme X50 price and specifications is leaked and the phone could be launched on January 7th. Tuesday, December 31, 2019 brought us news of Xiaomi Mi Watch Color featuring heart rate tracking and circular display, which was launched with a starting price of Chinese yuan 1299. Realme 5i smartphone with quad-rear camera might be launched on January 6th. Reliance Jio plans to launch JioPhone Lite for Indian consumers. Apple is gearing up to showcase high-end gaming Mac at WWDC Developers Conference this year. Wednesday, January 1, 2019 brought us news of Vivo patents for a smartphone with full-screen display and 4 punch-hole cameras. Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Lite likely to launch at CES this year. Apple iPhone 12 with underscreen front camera and notchless display might launch this year. Portronics Harmonix Twins Mini Earbuds launched in India at a price tag of $3,499. Thursday, January 2, 2019 brought us news of Samsung Galaxy S11 to be called as Galaxy S20 and is scheduled to launch next month. Xiaomi Mi 10 and Mi 10 Pro featuring Snapdragon A65 chipset and quad-rear cameras is likely to launch at MWC this year. Realme X50 5G smartphone with dual punch-hole front camera setup set to launch on January 7th. Oppo F15 with 48MP AI quad cam teased ahead of launch could be rebranded as Oppo A91. Friday, January 3rd, 2019 brought us news that Apple plans to launch two iPhone SE2 models with different sizes this year. Vivo S1 Pro smartphone launched in India at ₹20,990. LG Electronics to unveil new 8K TV models at CES this year. OnePlus Concept One smartphone with invisible cameras and color-shifting glass technology to be revealed at CES 2020. Saturday, January 4, 2019 brought us news of Samsung S10 Lite and Galaxy Note 10 Lite with massive 4,500 mAh batteries launched in India. Honor 9X and Honor Magic Watch scheduled to launch in India on January 14. Huawei P40 series smartphones might launch with 3 flagship variants. Samsung Galaxy Fold 2 and Galaxy S20 to be launched on February 11th. Sunday, January 5, 2019 brought us news that Samsung is introducing new curved Odyssey gaming monitor lineup. Infinix may launch new smartphone with pop-up selfie camera under ₹10,000. Oppo F15 series with in-display fingerprint sensor 3.0 to launch in India on January 16. Nokia 9.2 PureView smartphone featuring Snapdragon A65 chipset is likely to launch this year. That's it for this week's Tech Roundup. See you next week.